January 5th, National Bird Day. Now, Lewis Winter made a woodcut of a bird. This may have been to advertise a decoration for a lady's hat, or he might just have wanted to portray a bird. We're always on the lookout in old newspapers to see any of his work. The cut is a little under type high, so we use the underlay here. I don't know if that's just because in 100 plus years the wood has shrunk just a little bit, or maybe the block that he got wasn't quite there, but it's still a nice looking bird.